My name is Frankie Waters. I have a Pantego address, but I live near the Beaufort, Washington, Hyde County lines. I'm just about as far up in the northeast corner as you can get in the county. Thanks for allowing me to share my comments concerning the new jail and the Sheriff Center under consideration for the Chakawinity Industrial Park. I am speaking to you as a businessman, a consultant, a county taxpayer, and a former banker with 30 years of managing business risk. First, I live 45 minutes from our county seat. Moving the Sheriff's Department to Chakawinity will add another 10 minutes to my trip. This is okay if you have a Washington zip code, as all seven county commissioners of you guys now have. Second, increasing the jail from 85 beds to 290 beds is not a bankable deal. Commercial lenders would ask why the big expansion. You're asking your real estate, you're using your real estate taxing authority to speculate that our Sheriff's Department will be able to manage and pay back a $23 million USDA loan by housing federal prisoners. To reduce the county's financial risk, and mine as a taxpayer, you need to ask the U.S. government to provide a long-term contract for 30 years to match their loan terms. Gentlemen, this is a long-term business transaction. Please think and act like business people, not like state or federal employees. Third, sending $1.4 million in loan payments to USDA in Washington, D.C. is not very smart. Using an economic multiplier of 1.3, the county's economic loss is $1.8 million per year for the next 35 years. Keeping the money in Beaufort County will be an economic driver and generate new jobs. Fourth, business managers would sell the Chakawinity Industrial property and use these monies to add smoke detectors, install new showers, replace water control valves, etc. in our existing jail. In addition, the county could add new windows and new paint. They could add new carpet to the existing Sheriff's Department on Market Street. Thank you for your time.